Hi, it's Greg again with Sports Stuff and Airhead Sales Team. We're talking about attaching your tube rope to the Airhead Nylon Kwik Connect. Just find your end of your tube rope with your loop. You're going to slide it up through, back down around. Voila, it's all set. This is going to make it a lot easier switching tubes on the water, faster, more time boating. Hope you enjoy it and happy boating.